You're awake. How about that? Whoa, easy there, easy. You've been out cold a couple of days now. Why don't you just relax a second? Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name? I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but if that's your name, that's your name. I'm Doc Mitchell. Welcome to Good Springs. Now, I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting around there in your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out. I take pride in my needlework, but you'd better tell me if I left anything out of place. How'd I do? most of it right anyway. Stuff that mattered. No sense keeping you in bed anymore. Let's see if we can get you on your feet. Good. Why don't you walk down to the end of the room, over by that vigor tester machine there. Take it slow now. It ain't a race. You're looking good so far. Go ahead and give the vigor tester a try. We'll learn right quick if you get back all your faculties. Good to see them bullets didn't affect your charm none. Well, we know your vitals are good. But that don't mean them bullets didn't leave you nutter than a bighorn a-dropping. What do you say you take a seat in my couch and we go through a couple of questions? See if your dogs are still barking. All right. I'm gonna say a word. I want you to say the first thing that comes to mind. Dog. House. Night. Bandit. Light. Mother. I ain't... Well, before I turn you loose, I need one more thing from you. I got a form for you to fill out so I can get a sense of your medical history. Just a formality. Ain't like I expect to find you got a family history of getting shot in the head. All right, I guess that about does it. Come with me, I'll see you out. Here, these are yours. Was all you had. I hope you don't mind, but I get... Didn't have much choice, I'm afraid. You should talk to Sunny Smiles before you leave. I reckon some of the other folks at the saloon might be... Anyway, you ever get hurt out there, but try not.
That Doc Mitchell sure knows his stuff, doesn't he?
Dan, NCR patrols do a good job of keeping the highway clear. Off the road, you'll probably start running into hostile wildlife. My advice would be...
We terminate. No offense.
Howdy. Hi there. Sticking around good spring? Yeah.
Howdy.
Now, see the sarsaparilla bottles on the fence there? Take this and try to hit a couple of them. That's the right idea. Try to hit them. It'll help you. Nice shot. Well, that's a start, but I don't reckon you... Tell you what, I... Suit yourself. I'm heading back now. Hope I... Hey, do me a favor. Trudy, she'd be cross with me if I did.
I'm done being nice. If you don't hand Ringo over soon... I'm going to get my friends and we're burning...
I'm not...
There we go!
You're awake. How about that? Whoa, easy there, easy. You've been out cold a couple of days now. Why don't you just relax a second? Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name? I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but if that's your name, that's your name. I'm Doc Mitchell. Welcome to Good Springs. Now, I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting around there in your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out. I take pride in my needlework, but you'd better tell me if I left anything out of place. How'd I do? most of it right anyway. Stuff that mattered. Okay. No sense keeping you in bed anymore. Let's see if we can get you on your feet. Good. Why don't you walk down to the end of the room? Over by that vigor tester machine there. Take it slow now. It ain't a race. You're looking good so far. Go ahead and give the vigor tester a try. We'll learn right quick if you get back all your faculties. Good to see them bullets didn't affect your charm none. Well, we know your vitals are good. But that don't mean them bullets didn't leave you nutter than a bighorn truck. What do you say you take a seat in my couch and we go through a couple of questions? See if your dogs are still barking. All right. Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing from you. I got a form for you to fill out so I can get a sense of your medical history. Just a formality. Ain't like I expect to find you got a family history of getting shot in the head. All right, I guess that about does it. Come with me, I'll see you out. Here.
Cheyenne's... Now, see the sarsaparilla bottles on the fence there? Take this and try to... That's the right idea. Look down the sight. Try crouching down and staying still. It'll help you... Nice shot. Well, that's a start.
Done being nice. What do you want? He's some traitor who decided he'd rather shoot than pay the toll for being in our territory. He's hiding somewhere in town. Would serve these idiots right if me and my guys shot the place up after we got payback on Ringo. It is now. Me and the rest of the guys busted out of the NCR prison east of here and took over. Now we're calling the shots. None of your damn business. You ought to know better than to ask a man that kind of question. Rob some people, burn some things, kill. Yeah.
Well, you've been causing quite a...
Looks like our little town got itself dragged into the middle of something we don't want anything to do with. About a week ago, this traitor, Ringo, comes into town. Survivor of an attack, he says. We figured he was just in shock, so we gave him... He's holed up. You mean murder him? That's not our way, even if Cobb is scum. He can... Some of the others, like Sonny, will probably stand up for Ringo if he asks for help, which... Personally, I hope he sneaks out of town one night and takes the Powder Gangers with him. Chain gangs, really. The NCR brought them in from California to work on the rail. Problem is, it turns out that giving convicts a bunch of dynamite and blasting powder isn't the best idea. It was a big escape not too long ago. Some of them stuck together so they could make... If you were able to mess, you'd have a decent reputation around Good Springs. Of course, helping Ringo would also make the Powder Gangers mad. And
that's close. We got off to a bad start. Yeah, he doesn't look very tough, though. I hear he's a I'll have a much bigger problem once his friends show up. I'm gonna lay low for his we'd just end up shit. Start with Sonny Smile.
Hi there, stick. Say no more. I'm in. Joe Cobb talks about leaving us alone if we hand over Ringo. But I know. However, between you, me, and Ringo, we aren't exactly a force to be reckoned with. If you could convince Trudy to join us, I know Easy Pete's got a stock of dynamite somewhere, and Chet just got a shipment of leather armor we could buy. Finally, there's a good chance we'll all end up with extra holes. A silver tongue would help. I don't think give is in Chet's vocabulary. Even with the town at stake, he'd still make you barter with him. Easy Pete's pretty protective of his dynamite. You'd have to convince...
So you're planning on taking on Joe Cobb? I was planning... Let me have a word with... While everyone does own a gun, we could stand to be a little better equipped.
Howdy. Too dangerous.
You must be the one Doc Mitchell. I've got plenty of support if you're... Now just hold on. I never voted to take on... You made your point. I can provide people with some leather armor. And, I'll be guarding the store while all this is going on. I have to put... Gonna buy some supply. Another satisfied customer. Take it easy.
Welcome back. Seems like, oh, it's always the same. Folk, oh, I'm not much good in a fight with my leg. And my supplies are... Thank you.
too dangerous. Blow yourself up.
Well, I guess that means we're ready to go.
Time to look alive. They're getting set up in cover, but it might not go well unless we get at least six, Joe Cobb included. I'll be set up near the store. Let's hope that the gang doesn't manage to make
out.
I owe you for this. Here, Nickley. I'll stick around for a bit longer, but I'll be gone in a few days. If you ever visit...
That was a hell of a fu-
Hold up. There are death claws all over. If you want to get to New Vegas, you're better off heading east. If you insist.
When do you think the NCR will send their troops to help us?
You can't just take that!
This is a dangerous place, human. Goodbye.
Go right ahead, Trooper.
I bet it feels real nice to be carrying that damn Mr. House has forbid any NCR. Mr. House still doesn't trust the NCR. Word of advice. The security is your first. Well, it's time to pop your Vegas cherry, friend. I'm sure you'll. I can give you a bit more information about.
Now hear this. The head honcho of New Vegas, Mr. House, is itching to make your acquaintance. Just head for the Lucky 38. It's the big old tower shaped like a roulette spinner. Yeehaw, partner. That's the spirit. He'll be waiting.
This like nothing else.
Hey, baby.
What in the goddamn? Let's keep this in the groove, hey? Smooth moves like smooth little babies.
I can't do that, baby, and you know it. But plenty of action, too. Enough for both of us. What say you and me cash out? To start, I'll comp you the present. You tracked me across the... Where's my manner?
Wait for me in the presidential...
Hey, babe.
Hello.
What in the god? You making a pass at me, sister? Because I'm out of your league. Did those bullets scramble? You're one sick pussycat, babe. I hear dig from you, babe, and all I can think of is a shovel. How could... All right. right, honey baby. This is all kinds of wrong, but to my sweet it is.
No sudden moves around the box, got it?
Benny's gonna show you the top. You're platinum. Nice Charlie's. Oh, that was a nice. Hold me.
Huh? Oh!
Hey, there's the high roller.
Hey, there's the high roller.
Ring-a-ding, baby.
You're the fink that killed Benny.
Hey, you baby, what's the haps? Enjoying your stay. Have a good... Jesus, Benny's dead now. The tops? Yeah, we got everything you could want. Slot machine. And all with your security.
The eyes of the mighty Kaiser are upon any crime. My lord requires. The mighty Kaiser has bestowed upon you his mark. See.
Hey, you there. It's from.
Ah, I see you receive. I'm sure you've noticed that things are a little tense around here with all the issues. It doesn't take. To be honest with you, the NCR is a tight spot. I'm not willing to. To the northeast is a settlement. The locals here call them boomers. I would like you to get in contact with them, and then do whatever it takes to convince them to. Unfortunately, the boomers keep to themselves and are, let's say, hostile to all outside. Someone with your background, in exchange for your. You would receive. Do you think? Much appreciated.
Did you know the strip's all stirred up lately?
Hey, come on, lady. I'm trying. All right. If you believe my mother since she first laid eyes on me. First thing she. I guess I got a face only a mother could love because. Hey, maybe you can help me. See, I can. Breaks better than a shot. Less.
No, Lord.
How lucky can one be?
You look new to Freeside. Someone dead, really dead. Stop by the summer.
The pump is property of the king. You'll need to pay if you want a drink. The pump is pro-
What the?
Don't mess with us!
Looking for a fix, man?
For guns, talk to me.
I've got news for you. Citizens of Outer Vegas are flocking to the Strip in droves amid a wave of terror caused by a band of raiders known as the Fiends. Those who can afford passports are saying the added security is well worth the price of admission.
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
A package courier found shot in the head near Good Springs is reported.
Welcome to Mick and Rob. Pleasure doing business with you.
Now come on, you don't have to be shy. I feel it between us two. Sometimes you can't be me and a boy.
Like I always say. You might want to clean up your... Ralph and I... Like... Welcome back.
Your cap. Whoa, I'm sorry. I didn't know it was you.
Hi. If you're looking for medical help, try the other doctors. I'm just a researcher, not even a particularly good one. Me specifically? No. Caesar can cite Cato to suit his purpose. Many people have spoken. It's unfortunate that the language is now associated with the gentleman across the river. Oh. No offense. That seems a... If you plan to help, I may not have all the answers for... All right, let's not...
Sure. Just don't treat me like a pack Brahmin, okay? Sure, just don't treat me like a pack Brahmin, okay?
You looking to buy some support? Give me a shout if you need anything. You looking to buy some supplies? Give me a shout if you need anything.
The Strip's not a bad place if you love terrible things.
Well, howdy, partner.
Where to, partner? penthouse for?
You've been a busy courier, haven't you? You take your obligation. I will admit, when you ignored my invitation, I predicted... Well... I'll be happy. Fine. Give me the chip and... Very well. Five times your del... I invite you to think carefully. By the time I was 30 years... Do you really? I spent 2 centuries... Why, thank you so... You're fortunate that I have a... A great... I've since broadcast the upgrade to every Securitron. I haven't shown my hand. They have no idea what other cards... Why would I want to go to war? If their leaders weren't scheming to steal Vegas out from under me, I'd have no troubles with the NCR at all. To secure the future of New Vegas, I must have your assistance. The next step will require you to infiltrate Caesar. Absolutely not. Caesar is of great use to me. I don't want you harming a hair on... I want you to open... You'll recognize it on sight. The hatch bears the logo of the Lucky 38. You can't, but the chip can. Something very important. I wouldn't want to spoil the surprise. Upon arrival at the fort, it's like...
Be advised. The Lucky 38 is the general public. Trespassers will be shot. Thank you.
Congratulations, partner. You can bring your friend.
Roller suite. Where to, partner? Penthouse floor. Casino floor.
Excuse me, but... Oh, great. The Followers of the Apocalypse. Ah, I see. Great. Here.
Lead the way.
You should see this place at night.
Check that out. She just left the Lucky 38.
Damn, and she looks good to me, too.